In this video, we're going to talk about BO, body odor. The gym is the one place it's socially acceptable to stink. Once you exit that turnstile, you are at a huge social disadvantage if you smell. In this video, I'm going to give you some unusual suggestions for how to reduce body odor. When you ask most people how to eliminate body odor, the first thing they'll say is to use a deodorant. Wrong. A deodorant is the last line of defense, not the first. Body odor is caused by bacteria that feeds upon your sweat. The way you stop the body odor is to remove their food, the sweat. So after you've exercised and cooled down, take a shower to get rid of it. And if you're really active and exercise a few times, then you're gonna have to take a few showers. Do not be afraid of showers. People often say it's bad for your skin to shower so much. I say poppycock. If you're afraid of your skin drying out, put on some lotion. It's not the end of the world. You gotta get that sweat off your body. And when you're clean, put on clean clothes. Don't put the same dirty clothes back on. While we're on the subject of clothes, 100% cotton is the best thing for eliminating body odor. A lot of the artificial fabrics are breeding grounds for the bacteria. So stick with 100% cotton. Okay guys, I know you're gonna be weirded out by suggestion number two, but the problem with this bacteria that breeds on the sweat and makes the body odor is it needs a surface to live on. The skin is pretty flat and there's not much surface area, but the armpit hair, which you notice I don't have any because I get rid of it. The armpit hair offers thousands of times the surface area that the actual armpit skin does. So get rid of the hair, you get rid of the breeding grounds for the body odor. So I know it's weird, but you want to get rid of BO, shaving your armpit hair is a great way to do it. Okay, I've already mentioned three and four briefly, but the first is to wear clean clothes. If you've perspired in it, throw it in the laundry and put something clean on. And the other thing is, again, to use the 100% cotton, because a lot of the artificial fabrics reek when you smell in them and they become breeding grounds. Those are my four suggestions for reducing body odor. So if none of those suggestions work, then you might have to use a deodorant. Personally, I never do. I am not interested in having one of those aluminum containing products leaching into my bloodstream. And actually, I don't need it. The trimming of the armpit hair works for me. Now, let's talk a moment again about the showering. I said that if you're exercising multiple times a day, you're gonna have to take multiple showers. It's not the end of the world. A lot of people say, it takes half an hour. I don't have time to shower three times a day. You need to get rid of your rituals. There is no reason it needs to take half an hour to shower. It should take 5 minutes. Get in, lather up, rinse off, dry off. That's it. If it takes you so long to coif your hair, then consider doing this. Takes me zero time. That is it for this week. Control your BO the easy way. That's it. Auf Wiedersehen.